crisis. It's in the news every day. But what is it? Some places in the world is too little food, maybe too much. Other places, GMO is saving the world. Maybe GMO is the problem. Too much agricultural runoff, creating bad ocean, toxic oceans, attenuation of nutrition. They go on and on. And I find the current climate, this discussion incredibly disempowering. So how do we bring that to something that we understand?
I did very weird things.